this time we're going back to March 2010, and I'm using Rainbow Neos. And I think I'll start things off with, this isn't how I ideally wanted to start. Fusion. Pre-errata that we're going with. Hoping I'd have a bit more, but no such luck. Have you got the combo again? Possibly. That means yes, usually. The frog. Oh, okay. Yeah, I know what's gonna happen here. God damn it. Didn't play or have any of my traps, but no such luck. Oh well. Okay, we're still in March 2010. I'm using generic spellcasters, one Dark Magician. I swear, if I get OTK'd again, I'm going to cry. Maybe I'll be okay this time. We'll see. Live. Plan B, huh? Okay. Okay, chain link 3, Veil of the Soldier. Why? Okay. Oh, hey, Olivia there. There we go. Hey, we've got a watcher. Correction, we did have a watcher. Okay, everything's level 8. Okay, changes everything. We keep a spy. Special summon level 1. Okay. Okay. Oh boy. All face-up monsters are currently negated. That works just fine for me. What do you keep us got? Up to a partridge. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, should have bounced the galaxy ice tachy on. Because if you didn't I could have used magical dimension to bring out one of these. Not bouncing tachy on cost me the game there. Oh okay, so this Blue Eyes deck now has 7 wins. That has to be a record for endurance games. 5,500 still. And since character decks and pass format decks don't seem to be working very well, I'm bringing in a current format one, Raid Raptors. Unfortunately, I don't seem to have opened up very well. Least it's a better hand in the birthday bits. When I bricked against Express Gaming's Noble Knights, I was absolute bullshit. Like, it's Raid Raptors. This deck is not supposed to brick. Yeah, it's that bad. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I can't stop any of this. All I had was an Icarus attack and unplayable spells. No, Raid Raptors let me down. Again! If I'd have been able to do my usual plays, this wouldn't have happened. Okay, maybe, just maybe, I'll have better luck with my Divine Neos deck. Really the best hand, but I'll have to roll with it. Oh, why the hell did I banish that? Damn it. Why are my decks not giving me the hands I want? Yep. Okay, I know where this is going, so I'm just gonna throw in the towel. Just hates me. Twice I've not been able to go off. Damn it, Divine Neos let me down as well. I'm bringing in more birds this time. Hopefully, things will go smoothly. Whirlwind. Sure. Again, this isn't ideal, but I can roll with it. Gale. Crap, this extra deck is outdated. Damn it. Okay, Link. Into my own Halma 5 rats. And I suppose I've got special. Let's see. Cannot activate its effects this turn. That's okay. Wow, okay. During the end phase, quick effect of and special summon the magician has to pop a back row. That might be a chance, boys. There might be a chance. Effect of wizards, chain wind. Okay, I'm gonna try and do this as quickly as I can because I know you've got work. Roshi. Should have declared sure, but yeah. Special Roshi. then link Blizzard and Orochi into Y-Strix. And we're going to special summon Zephyros once I can find him. And then oh yeah, I suppose I could. To be fair, I haven't used this for a while. That's my excuse and I'm sticking with it. Sync into let's make Chidori just for raw power. So what's it, 300 for each Blackwing. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. Oh, 4,100. Thank you. Hey, Black. All the same, though, I have to applaud you for getting 9 wins in a row. That has to be an endurance world record or something. Only on this channel, everybody, only on this channel.